What's up, guys? You've caught me just out doing a bit of practice photography. I'm trying to learn camera settings and lightings and stuff. I'm still not great at photography, but the more you practice, the better you'll get is always the it's always the rule, isn't it? But I'm now heading back to my yard because I've got a lot of work to do today. I need to send files around from Carnival, from Bristol Pride, from a dance video that I did last week. Also need to send some extra stuff around to a few clients who, quite frankly, are taking the piss. One of the things about being self-employed, like, people think because you've got your own business, right, because you're in the creative industry, that you don't need the money, that you're just going to do it anyway. No, like, you can't walk into Tesco's and expect to be like, you know, I'm going to take this and I'll test it out. If I like it, I'll pay you in like a month when my check comes through or when I feel like paying my invoice. No, it doesn't work like that. So, yeah. A lot of these people are going to start learning that I'm just not going to do things for you if you don't want to pay me properly. Simple as that, really. Anyway, let's get back to the office because we've got so much to get on with. So, what's been going on here at Born to Capture? Well, dancing has been the main focus. We had St Pauls Carnival recently, which was the little trailer thing that I played there just now. St Pauls Carnival was a lot of fun. I hung out with the Plock Size Troupe, got to do some bookings with a couple of local businesses and a few artists, and got to hang out backstage towards the end, and it was really, really cool. I made several videos, but there's one that's been released from Carnival. I'll play a little snippet of that now.
Famous to all the baby where they woke me at. Where don't make me feel sexy. I'm not man enough. I no get nothing for offer. So only party when look down on me. Way don't make me feel like say the life no go become something, yeah. And they walked away. All the people will promise for help me. They say come office today, tomorrow, next tomorrow. The story not just the same, but I refuse to give up. I kept on hoping, I kept believing. Now everything don't change.
And I made that for, well, it's a freelance project with Plock Size in mind. Yeah, it's one of my favourite videos I've ever made, actually. I'm quite proud of it. Always improvements to be made, though. Hello, sorry to have to interrupt. Just got back from training, that's why it's dark. But yeah, Plock Size released my video for them today, the Plock Size Carnival video. So the one I actually made for them is released, it's on their page. I'm going to play it now.
Like you're doing alright, like money running real nice. I thought you're hiding.
from long, long time. Let we just take a wine. I wanna hold on together and rock away the whole night. And I'm glad to see you, my friend from long ago. Don't even want to go. I wanna hold on together and rock away the whole night.
So long, I see you.
To the vlog. But one of my favourite parts of the carnival was Latin Corner. And the Tribute 13 guys we got together dancing like crazy. Pila was on the decks, Alaria was out front with us, and Bex, and all it was just crazy. Block Size and Tribute 13 all together for Carnival at Latin Corner. That's how we are. That's pretty much standard behavior. When we get together, it's dancing all night long. Flash mob.
Let me give you a secret. All the reason I'm here. I'm a man.